Hello everyone, I am Advaita Swina. Welcome to my channel Access Tips. Today we are going to discuss a game of Stannis, William and Suktor. Stannis played e4, Suktor played e5, nf3 and c6, d4, e into d4, knight into d4, nf6, knight c3, bishop b4, knight into c6, b into c6, bishop d3, d5, e into d5, c into d5, 0-0, 0-0, bishop g5, c6, knight e2, bishop d6. Black wants to play bishop into h2, so knight g3, knight d4 would be better, keeps the balance in the position. Here black played h6, bishop d2, knight g4, bishop e2. Here white can play h3, bishop into g3, h into g4 line. Here black played queen h4, bishop into g4, bishop into g4, queen c1, bishop e2, rook e1, bishop a6. Here black and better, here black's better move is rook of e8. Here white plays bishop c3 with the idea of bishop into g7. So here black played f5. Here black and play bishop c8. It would be plus for black. In this position white played rook e6. Equal position, rook a d8, queen d2, d4. Here black can play bishop c8. It would be better move than d4. Bishop c8, rook into d6, rook into d6 line. Here white played bishop a5. Rook d7, rook into d6, and brilliant move, rook into d6, removing in defender, rook into d6, bishop b4, queen f6, rook d1, rook d5, aiming for c5, bishop into f8, queen into f8, knight h5, queen e8, knight f4, rook e5, h4, c5, h5, rook e4, rook e4, c3, queen b8, queen b8 or queen e5, black can play, both are equal. Here white play g3, queen e5, knight g6. In this position white want to play, white should play rook c1. Here black played queen d6, threatened to win with bishop e2. So here white played knight f4, d3, brilliant move d3, b3. White can play knight into d3, bishop into d3 line, it would be better. Here black played c4, rook b1. Here white can play king g2, is more appropriate. In this position black played king h7, and black should be considered rook e8, king h2, queen b6. White must move now, prevent rook e2. So here white played king g1, bishop b7. Here black can play rook e8, and white stay safe. White can play rook here white play rook b2. It's a bad move. White can play rook f1 and white stay safe. So here black plays queen c6, f3, queen c5. here black lion pair queen b6 check is more deadly. Here white played queen f2, queen f2, rook e1 check, black attacks for force, king h2. It is a bad move. White can play king g2 as the crucial defense. Here rook e3 and the line. Here black plays queen f2 check and good move, brilliant move. Black is clearly winning. Rook into f2, bishop into f3, g4, bishop e2, hoping for d2, knight d2, d2, knight e3, c into b3, a into b3, bishop into g4. White has end. Stuttgart won this game. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.